Welcome back to First Coast Living, folks. Safety first, by the way. You know what time it is. It's time for the Boating Minute brought to you by Freedom Boat Club, and I'm joined once again by Lisa the Boatinista. How you doing?
I'm doing awesome. Getting ready to get on the water.
I know. I'll be there soon. I get asked a lot of questions about, you know, why'd you join, but they also ask me, why'd you join Freedom Boat Club versus other boat clubs?
So there are several things that set us apart. One is we are the oldest, largest boat club in the United States, and we actually started the concept in 1989. We have 135 locations across the United States, and our members get to use all of those, and we continue to grow. We also are, we really like to create that boating lifestyle, so we do a lot of social events. Raft ups, full moon cruises, boat gates to the Jags game, dock parties, all kinds of things. And then lastly, we have businesses that partner with us that give our Freedom Boat Club members discounts. And all of those things set us really apart from other clubs.
All kinds of perks. That's what I keep telling people. It's so simple. Appreciate it, Lisa.
Thank you so much.
There you go. Another edition of the Boating Minute brought to you by Freedom Boat Club. For more information, visit freedomboatclub.com. See you out on the water. I'll be the one in the Speedo.